Hey guys, I'm Jack Fossett, and this is the DCW Pedals Woodsman Overdrive. This is kind of an overdrive distortion, and it's flavored like a classic Marshall amplifier tone. It's a great pedal. It kind of borders overdrive distortion. It gets more saturated than your typical overdrive, especially with the fat switch, which gives you a little extra mid-range boost or cut, depending on how you want it. And it really does sound very much like the old Marshall, not up to the Van Halen Brown sound, a little bit earlier than that, kind of AC/DC territory, you know, pre-JCM 800, maybe like an old JTM. It just sounds great. I really, really love DCW pedals. He's got a great ear and his great sound in all of his pedals. They sit right where I want overdrives and distortions to sit, and the Woodsman is absolutely no exception to that. This is a great pedal. What you've just heard it with is a Gibson Les Paul loaded with Lust for Tone Black Roses, which are a Gary Moore inspired humbucker. What you are about to hear it with is a Fender Stratocaster loaded with Lust for Tone 57 Lustcasters, which are 50s voice Stratocaster pickups. Great pickups, great guitars going into my Fender Bassman, because if I plugged it into my Marshall, people would get upset and say, why plug a Marshall pedal into a Marshall amplifier? I actually like doing that sort of thing. I don't know. I just do. Anyway, I'm plugging it into the Bassman so that you can hear how it can alter the tone of another amplifier to make it sound kind of more like a Marshall. Check out the DCW Pedals Woodsman Overdrive. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time. Have a great day.